8th students, how are you all? What are you doing? Have you had your breakfast? Okay. Are you like the online classes? How many of you like the online classes? And how many of you prefer going to school? Okay. Have you learned the Microsoft Word document? Which I have discussed in last class. I know all of you know too. Microsoft Word document. It is easy program. Okay, isn't it? I think all of you enjoying the Word document in computer. Okay? All of you take out your notebook and textbook. Make it fast. Now we restart learning. Let's move. Are you ready? Okay. Let's move on. Chapter 4. Formatting in MS Word 2010. Formatting in MS Word 2010. Today's topic, creating list with bullet. Creating list with bullets.
Creating list with bullets. Creating list with bullets. We use the bullets command in the paragraph group of the home tab to create a bulleted list. We use the bullet command in the paragraph group of the home tab to create a bulleted list. See this Microsoft Word document. Open Microsoft Word document. Then select these text. First aid box, cold drink, carom board, napkins, trash bag. Select the text first. Next step, click on the drop down arrow of the bullets command. Bullets command. Click on the drop down arrow on the bullet command. See this. See? All of you see? Then choose the type of bullet you want. Type this one. Type this. Type this. Then this. This. See? See the difference. Then select this. Okay. Then to add another item to the list, you need to press the enter key after the last item and next bullet get added automatically. Okay. Next topic, aligning text. Aligning text. What do you mean by aligning text? Okay, how to make the text alignment? First, how to make the text alignment? Make it normal. Make it normal. Mini toolbar. Next topic, mini toolbar. What do you mean by mini toolbar? Mini toolbar contains the most commonly used command. Mini toolbar contains the most commonly used command from the home tab. It appears just above the selected text. It looks transparent at first, but as you move your mouse over it, becomes visible. It becomes visible to use the mini toolbar. To use the mini toolbar. What are the steps used for mini toolbar? Mini toolbar. First, select the text. Select the text. Select drop. Select drop. A transparent mini toolbar appears on the selecting text. See this transparent mini toolbar. Wait. See. See, transparent is appear. See, all of you see this transparency is appear. Just transparency is appear. Then the mini toolbar become visible as we move the mouse over it. Mouse over it. Mouse is coming from here. See. Next. Click. 36. See. Select the options. Select the options. Okay. Select any options. Bold, italic. Okay. It is mostly used title and heading. Center alignment is mostly used for title and heading. Center alignment used for title and heading. Next, justified. Align with both left and right margin. See, this is left justified. Align both left and right margin. It is mainly used for designing books. It is mainly used for designing books, magazine, newspapers. So this is all about margin left, right, center. Used for justify. Just click here. Then using center alignment. Then see this. See these changes. Justify, left, right. Then see. See. Okay. All of you understood? Left alignment, right alignment, center alignment, justify. Okay. These all are the alignments. To change the text alignment, to select the text. First select this text. Then in the home tab, select this home tab. Under the paragraph menu, see this paragraph menu, you will find alignment option. That is alignment option. See this alignment option, align left, align right, align center. See this. These all are the alignments. Then, text left, which places the text toward the left margin. By default, text is always aligned to the left margin. Default text is aligned always the left margin. Click this left. Left alignment. Wait. See. Already in left, then click on center, then move to center. Left align, align with the left margin. Next, right align. Align with the right margin. Right alignment often used to place date, reference, the document, date and reference in the right. See this here, date and reference. Type the letter typing that time, place date and reference of the document. Next, sender aligned. Sender aligned says sender of the left and right. See, sender. Today, we have completed the portions. Let's conclude this chapter. I hope that all of you are understood what I have taught in it. So, all of you have to revise what will be in the class. First of all, you go to the computer and can open your computer and revise what we have practiced in the class or discussed in the class. Okay, next, move on the worksheet section. All of you take out your notebook and write it. Answer these questions. What are the types of alignment in MS Word? How do you align a paragraph? Towards right. Next question. What is mini toolbar? When does a mini toolbar become visible?
Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.